Hello mga kapatid, I'm gonna share to you how I make my lasagna. First, we need to cut all the ingredients, garlic, onion, paprika, cut them into very small pieces, almost the same as minced beef. And then carrots, gulrot ponosh,
garlic and onion.
Then everything is ready. With garlic and onions, paprika,
and lemon sauce,
and carrots, and all the sauce that we need.
Oregano.
We have oregano, salt and pepper.
And I'm gonna use two pack of beef.
Minced beef.
So first we need to.
And then we have the wok pan.
Saute the garlic and onion.
So first, heat the wok pan first and then add the oil. I use olive oil. And then, already hot. Add the garlic and onion. Stay them until it's softened or lightly brown. Then add the pepper, salt, oregano. I use only a teaspoon of oregano. You can use more or less depending on your taste. Wait until it changes color, like lightly brown. And then after that, add carrots and paprika. And then cook them for like 3 minutes. Let them for 3 minutes before you add the sauce. And then while I'm cooking that one, I'm preparing another wok to make a white sauce. So making a lasagna, we need the white sauce in the salons. So I add the butter. And Our bolognese sauce is ready. So I add all the sauce. It's a bolognese sauce or pasta sauce, if you use whatever. So I use three bottles of bolognese sauce. I tried two, but it's not enough because we have a lot of sauce. Grunsaka. Carrots, paprika. And then add tomato paste also. Yeah, I think 2 tablespoons of tomato paste is good enough. But first, it depends on the taste. And it butter are melted. So we put all the flour. 3 tablespoons of flour is good enough. So I use 2 first, but it's not good enough, so I add 1 more. And then add a fresh milk. I think 1 liter of fresh milk is enough because I need a bit more because I didn't use at all. So I think 1 liter of fresh milk is enough. And then you need to stir it. Stir. And then wait until it's boiled. And then when it's boiling, you need to lower the heat. You need to be careful with the white sauce not to burn under. You need to stir it continuously until you get the desired thickness. Not thickness, but yeah.
Ready na ang sauce and yung white sauce.
So yeah, it's done. So I have the lasagna sheets. I have the cheese for baking. Then I have the pan. So see, it's a bit that's malapot on my English. Okay, I have the baking pan and the lasagna sheets and of course grated cheese. And then while you're making that one, you need to set the oven for 180 degrees. So reheat the oven first and then do it. Okay, so first put the bolognese under and then add the lasagna sheets. Yeah, and then another layer of bolognese sauce and then add a white sauce. And then I add a bit of cheese in between. Add a taste. Then another layer of lasagna sheets. I think it's 3 layer, and then white sauce and lots of lasagna sheets again. bolognese, white sauce,
this raw.
And lastly, the cheese. And
so
to bake.
Ready na siya to bake.
So I bake it for 35 minutes first. So I put the timer on the oven for 35 minutes.
So mato na po ang aking lasagne.
Then I add another 5 minutes and that is the outcome. So it's ready.
Minutes.
This is one of the favorite food of my employer when I was in Singapore.
So right.
Ta-da, let's
serve. Dukan barasan.
Enjoy. Need to eat it with salad, of course.
Served.
Vegetable salad.